the bread and butter. It's all about the bread. Get it done, man.
Getting them, bitch.
We rolling. Yeah, we just left the juice crowd. We drunk as hell and shit. I was wanted to talk some shit. I couldn't remember what the fuck I wanted to say about it, so. Cameras rolling.
What
do you say? Cameras rolling.
Green beans, tomatoes, little.
Hey, man. Niggas at the Juicy Crab with it. Eye of the God. You know what it is. Nigga eating shrimp, lobster tails, mussels, all that. Do this shit, man.
Right,
hey,
bitch.
You about to go to Cascade right now.
Yeah, that's some bullshit.
No bad. Hey, no motherfucker.
Really, this shit be every day for me. Man, this shit really light. Oh, this is the bullshit. Man, we playing. We gonna play today. Play in the town. Yo! Put you on, dog. I see you orchestrating some shit.
This is a pleasure having this man on the job.
Yeah. Nah, man.
Got lost down there with you, man. Y'all went down there practicing.
Look, you up there working. I see you got Wawan in the booth. Let me see. Let me see what's going on. Working. Them boys working.
Oh, they down that way. I know where they at.
Yes, sir. This song. Hey, you almost at that 10, ain't you? You probably at 10, huh?
Yeah, I am.
You gotta drop it. You told him you was gonna drop it. You gotta drop it.
I'm gonna ask the world when they ready for this.
When they ready, listen. I hear you. Okay. Hey. Sit out here, my nigga cooking. I hear my nigga cooking, dog.
Say my nigga.
I hear my nigga cooking, man. Hey, man, I'm on you in a minute, man.
You know I got
you. You already know. I'm drunk, dog. I ain't even gonna lie to you, bro.
Turn up! Turn the fuck up!
I forever got
Truth, I just be speaking from the heart. I'm still that type of nigga that'll push it in my car. Come and grab it later. Pulled up with 50 and leave it till it's empty. And that's how I get to feel if I decide to take it with me.
Good work.
That's
it. Good job.
That's it.
Rihanna said, fake it. That's what Rihanna, they said, what would you do if you were tired? She said, fake it. Why would I just sit at home and be depressed?
Fuck.
Yeah.
Say just like that, say just like that. That's, I see what they mean.
You're taking off the food though, man. 100.
Yes. Motherfucking bad. Yeah.
You taking off rockets, nigga.
Let's start.
This is sweet.
Shit better because he know he can't afford it.
Why the fuck
you
know I break?
You bro, that shit happened, bro. I sat on my shit about 6 times, dog.
It's okay,
I thought we was had to lift some niggas' asses, so I put the buffs in the seat.
Yup.
So,
yeah,
when I put the buffs in the seat.
If Rhonda wasn't here, we would've been whooping ass right now, bro. 2 times. This is our second whoop ass.
Females, there's
no
care. Damn, well, good females. Bad.
Tell your story, bro. Just tell your side of the story, dog. Tell your side of the story, bro. What happened, bro?
They know we on that. Just know that. That's it.